10 years ago, the Humphreys family grew by three in just one day. Fraternal triplets Christian, Harrison, and James were ready to set the world on fire from day one. But one of the boys would have to overcome much more than his brothers in order to do so. James was born with spina bifida and hydrocephalus. At 6 months old, he was diagnosed with testicular cancer. A year later, he started having uncontrollable seizures. He's undergone almost 20 surgeries over the course of his young life, with more on the horizon.
He has many, many doctors involved in his care, and again, we're thankful to live in Pittsburgh, really. He gets so much, and yeah.
Many of those doctors told the Humphreys that despite James's physical challenges, he did have one thing in his favor.
One thing that they kept saying to us was, this boy is so blessed, he has three brothers, and they will push him so much further than most kids who have spina bifida.
James grew up watching his brothers play hockey. Christian, Harrison, and older brother John Clay play for the Penn's elite travel team. At one of the many games he attended, one of the other parents told his mom about the Mighty Penguin sled hockey team.
And so we put him into sled hockey, and we weren't sure if he was gonna like it at first, and he has grown into, this is his whole life. It's given him a purpose. It gives him something to look forward to.
You can check and get goals for your team, and you can make your team win games.
Hockey has become a way of life for the Humphreys family. Michelle has taken over as the executive director of the Mighty Penguins, and James' brothers help his coaches run practice.
Yeah, I think it's really important, and well, I'm really thankful that I have two legs that work well, and I just feel like bad for those kids that like should have had two legs and like their mind should have been working and stuff. So yeah, that's why I help.
His brothers and their love of hockey, their shared love of hockey, has given them a bond that I don't know that they would have if they didn't have hockey. And for James to feel the confidence of being out there and doing what his brothers are doing and doing the same thing and playing it the same way as his heroes on the Pittsburgh Penguins, it gives James a sense of confidence and accomplishment, and it just drives him to want to do more.
For James and many others, the Pittsburgh Penguins Foundation is an invaluable resource as they continue to help kids in need all over Western Pennsylvania.
The Pittsburgh Penguins Foundation has done a wonderful job of making sure that these donations go to people who really need them in this community, and kids. I mean, they go to kids who really need these donations in the Pittsburgh community.